जैन फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम एट अनुभव केमिस्ट्री क्लासेस। इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म, ऑल्सो नोन एज सीनियर सब्स्टिट्यूशन, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज एलिमिनेशन एडिशन रिएक्शन और एलिमिनेशन एडिशन मैकेनिज्म। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म। ओके, बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म और एलिमिनेशन एडिशन रिएक्शन और सीनियर सब्स्टिट्यूशन, दिस इज गिवन बाय एराइल हैलाइड्स हैविंग एटलीस्ट वन हाइड्रोजन इन ऑर्थो पोजिशन टू द हेलोजन। रिएक्शन टेक प्लेस इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ स्ट्रॉन्ग बेस लाइक सोडियम एमाइड, लिक्विड अमोनिया, फेनिलिथियम और ब्यूटिलिथियम। द इनकमिंग न्यूक्लियोफाइल डज नॉट टेक द पोजिशन ऑफ द लिविंग ग्रुप, दिस इज कॉल्ड सीने सब्स्टिट्यूशन। सो द रिएक्शन इज गिवन बाय एराइल हैलाइड्स एंड दिस एराइल हैलाइड्स मस्ट हैव वन ऑर्थो हाइड्रोजन। इफ ऑर्थो हाइड्रोजन इज नॉट प्रेजेंट और नॉट अवेलेबल देन द रिएक्शन विल नॉट टेक प्लेस। सो दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज एडिशन एलिमिनेशन रिएक्शन। सो ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट स्टेज वन प्रोटोन गेट डिटेच्ड बाय द एमाइड एंड वी गेट वन कार्बेनियन। इन दिस स्टेप दिस कार्बेनियन विल फॉर्म द इंटरमीडिएट नोन एज बेंजाइन। सो दिस इंटरमीडिएट इज फॉर्म्ड ड्यूरिंग दिस रिएक्शन, दैट्स व्हाई दिस mechanism is also known as benzyne mechanism or benzyne reaction. It is very reactive intermediate. The benzyne bond is not like the triple bond of acetylene. As we know that in case of acetylene there is a triple bond between carbon-carbon. So it is not similar to that bond. In case of acetylene, 2sp hybrid carbon form 1 sigma and 2 pi bonds. But here, in this case, along with this triple bond, this carbon have to form 1 sigma bond or pi bond. Sorry, 1 sigma bond. With the another carbon. So in case of acetylene, the another bond is between acetylene carbon and hydrogen, and the angle between these two bonds is 180 degree. Here it is not possible. In this case, the 180 degree angle is not possible. So due to the strain, this intermediate is very unstable and it is very reactive. Most probably the new bond of benzyne is formed by the overlap of sp2 hybrid orbital belonging to the neighboring atoms. So it is the process of formation of this second pi bond. This bond is unstable and therefore benzynes are extremely reactive chemical species. So let us understand the benzyne mechanism. When aryl halide does not have electron withdrawing group, they have a group which show plus I or plus N effect, and in the presence of a strong base, mechanism is benzyne. You can see here in the first step this benzyne is formed, and after the formation of benzyne this amide that get converted into ammonia attack either of these two position, either at this carbon or at this carbon. So we will get these two products. Here is the mechanism. In the first step, that is elimination step, we get the benzyne, and in the second step this benzyne carbon is attacked by the ammonia, so it is addition step, and we get aniline as our product. So aniline either get the NH2 group either get attached to the carbon at where the Cl was attached, or it is attached at the neighboring carbon. This is elimination addition mechanism. To form benzyne, halobenzene must have at least one alpha hydrogen. So here are some situations with respect to the Cl or halo atom. If any substituent is present at the benzene ring, then how it will affect the formation of benzyne, we can see this with the help of these three examples. If this group is present ortho to the Cl, then we will get same type of benzyne for both electron donating as well as electron withdrawing groups. You can see from here the nature of this Z does not affect the formation of benzyne. Why? Because here we have only one possibility of formation of benzyne. This Cl has only one alpha hydrogen, so this alpha hydrogen is accepted by the NH2 minus, and we will get this benzyne. This is the third case. Second case, if both the halo and the other substituent are para to each other, in that case also we will get the same benzyne. You can see these two ortho are any one of them, any one of these two hydrogen is accepted by NH2 minus, and we will get the same benzyne. This is the another situation where the halo atom and the substituent are meta to each other. In this situation the halo atom have two hydrogen ortho to it, so it will form two type of benzynes. If Z is electron donating, then in that case we will get this benzyne. Why? If we form the carbanion at this position, so the electron donating nature of this Z will increase the electron density at this position, so ultimately this carbanion will be unstable as compared to the carbanion formed at this position. If carbanion is formed at this position, it is at more distance as compared to this position, so this carbanion will be carbanion at para position to the substituent will be more stable as compared to the carbanion at ortho position to this electron donating group. Okay, that's why this benzyne is formed. And if the Z is electron withdrawing or it has minus I effect, negative inductive effect, then we will get this particular benzyne. Why? If it is electron withdrawing, then the carbanion formed during the first step will get stabilized due to this its electron withdrawing nature. And this carbanion ortho position to this electron withdrawing group will be more stable as compared to the para carbanion. That's why in this case this particular benzyne is formed. So in all the three situations we have basically two type of benzenes. First is this and second one is this. Okay, so let us start with the first type of benzene. Now in the second step, addition of NH2 minus take place. So again we have two situation. If Z is a electron donating group, means have plus IFA, then the NH2 minus will attack either at this carbon or at this carbon. If this attack at this position, then these electrons will get shifted to the ortho position to the substrate, and here we have a negative charge or a carbanion will be formed. This carbanion will be less stable. So the attack of NH2 minus will take place ortho to the substrate, and we will have the negative charge at meta position with respect to this Z group, right? And if Z, the tendency of Z is, of the nature of Z is electron withdrawing, or it shows minus I effect, negative inductive effect. In that case, we also have two situation: either these two electrons transfer to ortho position or to para position. So electron withdrawing nature of Z will increase the stability of carbanion formed after the addition. So here in this case, the attack of NH2 will be at meta position. So it is the case of first benzene. If we have this benzene, in that case, if Z is a electron donating group, then we will get the attack of NH2 minus at meta position. Carbanion will be formed at para position to the Z. Why? Because it is electron donating, or it says plus I effect. So due to the distance, it is more stable as compared to the negative ion, negative charge at this position, right? And if it is electron withdrawing, then the attack of NH2 minus will be at para position. So you can form the product according to the position of the substituent, its nature. You will get different type of products. You can see here we have some examples. So first one is an example of metachlorophenol. So this Cl, we have two ortho hydrogen. So either benzene will be formed at here or at this position. So in the presence of this strong base, we will get phenoxyanion in the first step, and due to this phenoxyanion, the carbanion formed at this position will be least stable. So here we will get this particular benzene, and attack of the NH3 or NH2 minus will be at meta position, because only at, if the attack take place at meta position, we will get carbanion at this position or negative charge at this position, and this negative charge at this position will provide the most stable carbanion. This is the second case. Here we have parachlorophenol. In this case, only one type of benzene will be formed, and the product will be para hydroxyaniline. So attack of NH3 will be either at this position or at this position. So this is similar. NH2 will get attached at here, because after the attachment of NH2 at this position, you will get a negative charge at this position, and it will be more stable as compared to the negative charge at this meta position. And if we have two halogens at two neighboring carbon atoms, then these two get eliminated and we will get benzene. This benzene show addition with this furan. Okay, so this is benzene mechanism and some of the examples of benzene mechanism. Thank you very much for patience listening. You are most welcome to share your feedback and suggestions regarding this video, as your suggestions and feedback will help me to improve my knowledge regarding this topic. So please share your suggestions, and I also request you to follow me on my YouTube channel on Om Chemistry Classes, as well as on my Telegram channel t.me/OmChem. Thank you very much.